Well, here's the
moment of truth for this 2011 MacBook Pro. I baked the motherboard in the oven, put the motherboard back into the laptop. I baked it at about 375 for 7 minutes. No tin foil, just threw it on the rack. And this thing is still a mess because I never cleaned it up from when I used it back in 2018 and so on 19. Anyway, here it goes. Let's see what happens. If anything. Ha. Huh. Well, it made a beep. Aha. There's no memory in it, people.